We are happy because this is important win for the quarterfinals, and we need to win one more game and we are sure in quarterfinals. We play a better defense in the second half. We are better. We play a better offense.
We're down 17 at halftime. The team was didn't come in really strong, didn't have energy. But we went in the locker room at halftime. We were like, this is it. We're gonna do it or not. So we came out more energy. We gave it everything we had, and we managed to come back and get the W. For every game, we're getting better. I hope we keep going like that. I hope we do good. We have two more games. They're finals for us, and I hope we get the wins with them games too.
The game was, I think it was hard because the defense was a little bit different than another team's, but I think that we work hard and we can win, not good, but enough. We just trying to win every game, state by state, and just thinking about the next game. Try to play like we've been playing all the games. Yeah.